An international cybercrime bust has seen five Australians among those arrested. Police tonight shutting down the web service they allegedly used, which sold ready-made kits on how to be a scammer.
Taken away in cuffs, attempting to shield his face. An alleged cyber criminal unmasked.
Australians who have used this platform to steal data should not expect to remain anonymous.
A global police sting busting 37 accused scammers, including five in Australia, others in the UK.
You have been identified as involved in lab host.
All suspected of using this dark web service, teaching novice crooks the tricks of a nefarious trade.
Lab host was marketed as a one-stop shop for phishing.
Paying a $270 a month subscription, users were provided with scam texts and emails containing links to replicated websites, including banks and MyGov, then sent on to victims who would unknowingly plug in their usernames, passwords and bank details.
They were able to then steal large amounts of money from everyday Australians.
94,000 Aussies had their data stolen. Police estimate their total financial losses could amount to $28 million, highlighting the danger of this increasing trend.
It's becoming more and more prevalent. Cybercrime as a service really lowers the barrier for people to become cyber criminals. You don't need that technical ability that you once had to perpetrate these crimes.
Think before you click. When you receive emails and text messages that contain links, think really carefully, even if the email or text looks legitimate, think really carefully before you click that link.
Lab host, now commandeered by law enforcement, its 10,000 users greeted with this message and promised a knock on the door. Eliza Edwards, Nine News.